up, everyone? This is Rico. I am back. Trying to pick it up where I left it off with Mass Effect 3. I hesitated there for a little bit because I thought the game was going to crash. But I see that these meteorites or the Reapers or destroyed ships, whatever they are, they're falling toward the Earth. And so everything seems to be working fine. I know it's been a while. And sometimes I do this, sometimes I don't. In this case, I will because I'm curious. How long ago was my last recording? Was it even on this side of the year? It might have been as far back as December, but let's take a look now that the Cerberus network is up to date. You know, God forbid the EA servers go down and then I can't play my single player campaign. Ooh. Yes, the ominousness is bugging me because it eventually is going to happen. I'm not sure which one of these was the last one. Let's say it was save 12. That was January 5th, so no, it wasn't that long ago, and it wasn't this side of the year. So I am not going to select it, because God forbid it might not be the right one. I'm just going to go ahead and trust the little resume button, because it's there. I love how this laptop, it wasn't a laptop, but it was a computer. It looked like a regular keyboard, and it looked like it had like a little USB stick sticking out of the end of it. And you wonder, it's like, you know, this is like 1,000 years in the future. Why don't they have something else by now? I mean, they got Omni tools. They got, but look at that keyboard layout. Like it's so similar. You know, you can't see it, but like you can't see the individual keys. But the cursors, the up, down, left, right, they're exactly the same. And then there's the six above. Home, page up, page down. Insert, delete. It's the same little setup. They don't have the plus, is it plus 9? Plus the 10 keyless? I'm confusing myself now, but whatever. You know what I mean. The keyboard layout is very similar to what we use. Why did I go down that tangent? No apparent reason. I ramble. I do that. But it has been...
You'd be more sympathetic to someone joining Cerberus. You've never been big on aliens. Yeah, I enlisted to kick ass. Like everyone else. But I need a better reason than it has scales to go kill somebody. And if Cerberus is taking our dishonorable discharges and Cat 6 washouts, it's just one more reason they're not worth a damn.
Well said.
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal.
Well, I don't read, so there. You might be able to tell that I am sleepy. Which one of these has the mass relay? I don't even remember what the mission was, that last mission. I think it was a bunch of Cerberus ones. But I gotta get going. Get busy with the plot. There's stuff for me to do with the Citadel, I guess. You know what? I think today will be the day that we go and visit the Quarians. See what they're about. This episode of Let's Play Mass Effect 3 is brought to you by... Diet? Or Light? I kept saying light. Light is for like light beer, which I don't drink. I don't drink beer. But I don't know why. Like light and diet are like the same thing in my head. This is Diet Crush, the official drink of what happened to be in my fridge at the time. It's delicious. Try it out. So is this the flotilla?
Commander Shepard. A pleasure to see you again, though I wish it were under better circumstances.
I'd hope for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on 4 Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
That has to be Claudia Black. Or at least that's the voice that I'm hearing. I don't know if that's correct at all. This was a terrible idea. Good, it's about time. It was a terrible idea. The timing is awful.
You're throwing yourselves at the Geth? Again?
And this time, we may have destroyed our people for good.
We'd driven the Geth back to their home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geralt. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
Where's the signal coming from?
Here. A Geth dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy's stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
I don't know what I prefer. Counterattack is bold. You can take back Rannoch, but retreat makes more sense. I don't know. I don't even know why this decision is weighing on me. I know they're going to take back Rannoch, or at least I want to try to help them do that. I've had mixed success. The one time that I refused to accept my choice and loaded up a previous save was because Tali killed herself when I chose not to eradicate the Geth to save the Quarian. And I don't even remember like how that choice ended up. Also, I don't even know if my Legion is alive. Pretty sure he died. Like, that's how terrible my memory is. But whatever. Counterattack.
And when the Geth are weakened, you strike hard.
It's a hell of a risk, Commander. But if you can pull it off...
Just be ready, Admiral.
Also, an old friend of yours, while technically still exiled, has offered to help against the Geth.
Tali Zora Vast Normandy, reporting for duty.
Glad you could make it, Tali. Admirals, already a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
I had no idea you were with the fleet.
They're keeping it quiet. There was a lot of publicity around my exile, but I'm an expert on the Geth, so...
You're their dirty little secret.
I'm glad you're here.
If I'd known it was this bad, I would have come sooner.
You've had your own troubles. I'm sorry about Earth. We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or however much is left from this stupid war.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No. After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
So why help them?
They're still my people. Even if I am the Admiral's dirty little secret.
I'll help your people win this war, Tali.
Thanks, Shepard. And just so you know, I need to keep things strictly business in front of the Admirals. If you'd like to catch up, let's talk somewhere private.
Sure thing.
I'm ready to hit that dreadnought whenever you are.
Tell me where the dreadnought is? Disable the dreadnought. Okay, so where... Am I there already? Escape to exit. Wasn't there. But now I am. I should, of course, consider the fact that, you know, the Normandy SR-1, or whatever they called it, was destroyed while it was in stealth mode, so obviously they can see us through the stealth. So this plan is ridiculous. But hey! And I just sent a little wave to let them know exactly where we are. You know what? Let's put the old band together. Nothing new. Nothing to level up.
We're approaching the Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
I don't really know how to sing it.
My cyber warfare suite has accessed the docking protocols.
Broadcasting the Reaper signal and shut it down. Tali's our expert on Geth software. She'll be handling hacking and security.
Good to have you back, Tali. And maybe with another Dextro aboard, they'll get better Turian food.
As long as it's sterilized.
Dr. Michonne did get me some Dextro amino chocolate. You're welcome to it once we're back.
She got you Turian chocolate?
She said she saw it and thought of me. Why?
Oh, nothing.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tubes except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
Oh, no. Looks like I'm gonna have to jump. I'm assuming that's what I have to do.
Trouble. That ship is enormous.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance dreadnought.
Tali, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Much.
Which way am I supposed to go now? Thank you. way, the Russian National Anthem reference is from Hunt for Red October.
How are you doing, Shepard?
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The Dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
It's not disorienting. Until
then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, you know, look out a window.
Geth don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
But the Geth are just sitting there saying, those organics would never try the no windows thing twice.
The interesting bit is that I might not be disoriented because my vision is so bad that I just don't get motion sickness.
Looks like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the Dreadnought.
Not if I can help it. Ask Tali to get on the Dreadnought schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on. I've got gravity again.
Great. I'm looking for... Got it. There should be a hull breach not far from your position. The nearest undamaged docking tube is on the other side.
Think I found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hull was the only damage we did.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it?
No, not that I have much say in the matter. I'm not even part of the fleet anymore.
What about the other admirals?
Zen backed the invasion, largely as a chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support. Admiral Corus was the lone voice against the war, and he was right. We could lose the whole fleet.
Not if I have anything to say about it. Another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
It's a little quiet. A little too quiet.
Got it. You're clear to board. So far. They haven't detected us yet.
Here, let me see if I can get this open. In the meantime, take a look at this. There, it's open. We're clear to go.
More, it has less capacity, the fire rate is lower, the damage is greater, but the accuracy is no. There's no upside.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy pulse on contact that disrupts shields and synthetics.
That'll be handy.
How come I don't get a new gun?
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster.
I say we take off at least this time from orbit. Not that that'll work, but it's a nice thing to say.
Watch out! Get incoming!
ahead. Which way do we go? Shot twice with some sort of incendiary round, but I can't tell from where. Seriously.
Sensor data. Any sign of how the Quarians are doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
I just need to hold out a little longer.
The Dreadnought Operation Center is just ahead.
Good. Let's cut the Reaper signal and turn the tables on these bastards.
Get up there.
Damn it, they've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There, the Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
Looks like we're
going to have
to jump.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. Ship-wide emergency, like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
Dropping in. There could be cloaked hunters as well. Heads up, more on the way.
Which way? They came from over here, so I assume it's this way. No.
I've served on a lot of ships, but nothing like this. The contours are all off. It's not built for organic.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tali.
Why? If I die, all they've lost is an exile.
And when we succeed, you'll have the leverage to get your exile overturned.
You're just hoping.
Shouldn't have been exiled to begin with. Is shiny.
Damn it. Priority message. A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Corus's ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods, and I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Watch
the shockwaves! That's a big gun!
still doing this now? Taking the stairs, eh?
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on. The drive course shouldn't be far.
Fit enough of these stairs, eh?
Definitely Reaper tech, but what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion.
Good to see you, Legion. We'll have you out of there in no time.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it sided with the Reapers voluntarily. Or maybe it's hacked.
I trust him. Call me a fool, but I do.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way I would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
Got it!
Tali Zora to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. Gesture of cooperation. We have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline. Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
Death with our bullet shooting guns.
To support position. Whenever you're ready, Admiral Girl.
Good. Let's see what the Quarians can do. Drone incoming. Setting up turret.
Okay.
turning invisible if you're going to stay in the same spot. You really do look like one of them. Oh, no more? Are we supposed to be doing something? This was the correct direction, at least. Guys, this is a big room, so any effort we could make to point me in the right direction would be deeply appreciated. I swear, it's not presenting me with an exit because there's a Geth still alive somewhere. It's not firing. Oh!
Possible fleet! Flanking support under heavy fleet. Give them a firing lane.
Oh, this is where I came from.
All ships open fire!
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel. Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligence is via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fire bay. We can pilot a fire to safety.
They're shooting at us with their bullet-shooting guns.
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
We're fine. Go!
Fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
I can't help them win this war if they're gonna go off half-cocked like this.
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Quarians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
What's left of it?
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard and Tali Zora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
I understand that you ignored the plan and charged in without thinking.
The Dreadnought was a perfect target.
Admiral, you jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell off my ship.
Shepard, I understand you're angry.
If I didn't need your fleet...
He nearly got us killed, Ron.
You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait! Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. Help me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its feelings as well?
It's not a toy. It's a friend.
A friend whose military is currently attacking our people. The security implications and...
It disabled that dreadnought as a gesture of good faith.
Please, creators, we wish to offer assistance.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kila, I need to warn the fleet. Then, coordinate with Garrel. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where is it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
I think I'm gonna cut it off here since I don't know how long the other missions are gonna take, and I was plenty sleepy to begin with. So I'm gonna pick this up on another day. You guys